Now, Ron Marriott of the United States, the same dive. It has a 3.0 degree of difficulty.
Let's see if Ron can hit the water without bending at the waist. Pretty well, but he still makes a little bit of splash. Note that he doesn't have any trouble making this dive. He throws his arms nice and early, spins fast. He gets to the water, and he's a little bit splashy. You see him somersault underneath the water to compensate for that over-rotation.
7.5, 67.50. Now with